Yeah.
This is a common issue in this kind of engine. 4.7 Dodge Jeep Chrysler, the same engine. When this come to fail, the first step to pop up the rocker arm is right here. So I weld a ring around the top end for the lifter. So this is something like lock. Something like lock. When this is working, this ring lock this part of the lifter. So this is a easy fix, just weld and put on again the control, the rocker arm in the lobe.